At that same council meeting, they decided to keep Morgan Square closed to traffic temporarily. That stretch of road between Church and Magnolia has been closed almost a year now. Tables and tents are out there so people can eat outside, and it'll stay that way through summer, reopening once school starts.